Parts of Falls Road is closed in both directions today because of a large tree that fell across it. The closure is between Seminary and Padonia Roads. Utility crews will be working today to fix that tree and the downed power lines there. The detour is in place, but of course, drivers along Falls Road and nearby corridors should plan for extra time this morning, especially ahead of the morning rush hour.